Welcome to another edition of Ask Appy. I'm Abhinav Godhar, founder of Appy Pie. Today's question comes from Louise from Paris, France, and he asks if he could use Appy Pie's design tool to create NFTs. Yes, Louise, we have just recently launched an NFT generator in Appy Pie Design, with which you could create thousands of NFTs, and we have multiple options there to choose from. Either you can create your own NFT, or you could use one of the templates that we have. So to create your NFT, just go onto Appy Pie Design and you'll see the first category in the categories is NFT. You need to click onto the NFT generator, sign up to our platform. Once you have access to the NFT generator, you will see we have added at least hundreds of templates there for you to use. These are 2D characters, these are 3D characters. We are coming up with GIFs and animations as well. And not only that, you also have the option to create your own NFT. So the first option on the left side, you will see create your own NFT. You need to click on that. Once you have done that, you'll be asked to add a new layer. So what we mean by layers is, you know, it could be your eyes, it could be your head, it could be a torso, it could be legs, it could be hands. So you need to create multiple layers. Underneath each layer, you need to add different elements. So when you're creating your custom NFT, you're adding multiple layers. Underneath each layer, you'll be adding multiple elements. So for each element, you can decide on the rarity of that specific element. So we've added that feature also for you. So you can decide on the rarity elements. You can decide on which layer needs to come. You have the option to move layers around. Just simply drag and drop and the layers will be moving, and you can decide which layer would be coming on top of that. And you can also decide on rarity of each and every element, making sure that each of your NFT is very unique and people are really, really keen on making this purchase when you actually publish it on the OpenSea or any other NFT marketplace of your choice. Once you have basically added multiple layers with multiple elements, you need to then click on Generate NFT Collection. So once you click on Generate NFT Collection, you need to add the number of NFTs you desire. At the moment, the maximum limit is 1,000, but we are working hard to make this limit to 10,000. So let's assume I put in the number as 100. Now I click on Generate. What will happen is, now our processing will happen, and after 25 to 30 seconds, you will get an option to download the NFTs you have created. Alternatively, we will also send you an email with your NFT collection. You can download that NFT collection. Once you have downloaded the NFTs, each NFT is associated with a JSON file. You could update or edit the JSON file and add the DNA. DNA is nothing, your wallet identification number. Once you have done that, you could manually take all these NFTs and start uploading into the OpenSea and or any other marketplace, NFT marketplace of your choice, and start minting every token, and you can start selling it. At the moment, we are only supporting for Ethereum blockchain, but we do plan to add support for Solana blockchain as well. In Appy Pie's NFT generator, we have also automated the complete process of uploading all these NFT to OpenSea. In order to do that, you need to go into your My Projects area. In your My Projects area, you will see the NFT collection that you have created. Click on that collection that you want to basically upload to OpenSea. In order to mint any NFTs, you need to first click on Connect Wallet. Once you click on Connect Wallet option, so it'll take me to the MetaMask option. I need to log in into my MetaMask wallet. If I'm already done so, it'll automatically auto login for you. Once you have successfully connected your wallet, now let's assume you'll see multiple collection NFTs over there. Click on one of the NFTs. You can either edit the JSON if you wish to do so. Once you connect your wallet, we automatically update your JSON file that reflects your DNA. So you don't have to do anything else. Simply click on the mint option and the mint process will start. The minting normally takes about 15 to 20 seconds. Once the minting is complete, that specific NFT that you have minted would be available on your profile URL in OpenSea. Alternatively, we also give you the option of that specific NFT to click on and go directly on the OpenSea. Now, once the NFTs are actually all published in the OpenSea marketplace, anyone who then makes a purchase, automatically the money would then come into your wallet that you use for minting that NFT. So in my case, I use my MetaMask wallet. So if anyone makes a purchase, the ethers would automatically come inside my MetaMask wallet. So I can actually go inside my MetaMask and wallet and I'd see that the money has actually been transferred. And the same records are also maintained by OpenSea. This is the best time to sell your digital assets. So jump into the NFT bandwagon with Appy Pie's NFT Generator and start selling your NFTs today. If you like this edition, then do share it on social networks like Facebook and Twitter. And do remember to subscribe to our channel.